When a gentleman is long kept in suspense, my great spirit ever after. Besides, certainty gives a man a good air upon his trial, and makes him risk another without fear or scruple. But all away. For 'tis a pleasure to be the messenger of comfort to friends in affliction.
But 'tis now high time to look about me for a decent execution against next sessions. I ain't a lazy rogue by whom one can get nothing till he's aimed. A register of the gang. Crook-fingered Jack. A year and a half in the service. Let me see your arts and stop those
two. Really burning.
One, two, three, four, five gold watches. And seven silver ones. A mighty clean-handed fellow. 16 snuff boxes. Five of them true gold. 6 dozen of handkerchiefs. 4 silver.
Pay them. You should have come to me. You would have found another way.
Yes. But then you would have known. For what it's worth, I'm sorry.
As am I.
You think I'm afraid of you?
No. But you should be. Do you?
Never! How do you not like these odds?
Be passing the time with a bit of sport, Captain.
How about you pass the time by doing your goddamn jobs instead? I wasn't aware I was paying you to loll about. A word, please, Mr. Kenway.
Oh, and nearly forgot. There's your knife back.